Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line.
That's the one I got.
Bellinger makes the
pitch,
and that'll do it.
I'm just trying to get some good at-bats before I get into this game with Jay.
The long ball threat, Salvador Perez.
Right. I'm hoping that it's a good sign, you know.
Offense got some runs across. This is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that you can get through this inning, get the bats back.
All I want to do is be able to see the ball. That's all. I could work on everything else, you know what I mean? If I can't see the ball, I can't play the game. Oh. That one I should have let go.
And a swing and a miss.
Damn it.
Strikes, one down. Joey Gallo steps to the plate.
Joey. Damn. Four home runs, eight RBIs, that's it.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Too early.
Line drive, caught.
Damn, I was right on that.
Down the third baseman, DJ LeMahieu. He's 0 for 1.
This is crazy how they robbed DJ LeMahieu.
Next pitch is popped up. Mendoza makes the catch, and that'll do it. Bottom of the inning. Now the Toronto four-hole hitter, Mitch Haniger.
Yo, yo.
Yo. Ask Jay when not.
He's ready to play. He's ready to play.
All right. All right.
Now a step off the rubber to reset. The line of the pitch. Swing and a miss. And that is strike one.
He's got my number, doesn't he?
Yeah,
does he knows he's playing me, right? That's weird, because usually Jay's weird, randomly hits me up sometimes and goes, yo, you want to get a game in, bud? Like a random, and I'm like, I haven't really been playing much, you know?
This one high in the air to left center.
Like he'll random, he'll be like, yeah, I know, just for practice. And I'll...
Here's the third baseman, Ryan McMahon.
Right.
And first offering is fouled off.
Uh-oh. You ordered your other one, right?
That's out to center field. Birdie under it. And there are two outs. So up next for Toronto.
Yeah.
Hi.
Right. Yeah, he's hyper.
And first offering is fouled off. Left hand batter waits. And fouled off.
Yeah, tell him I'm going to be on. I'm about to get off. About to get off in about a second. I just got to get this guy out.
Smoked on the ground.
Yeah.
Second.
All right.
Over to first.
Yeah, so tell him I'm ready right now.
All right, cool.
We played five innings. Or let's just say four innings.
Joey Votto.
He's beating me 2-0. I only got one hit.
Okay.
And he had about five hits.
That should not.
Right, Mom?
Rust off of you.
Yeah.
That should not some of the rust off.
Yeah, I sprayed a little bit of WD-40 and went into this game. Try and try and get the squeaky wheel fixed, you know?
Right.
Does he send or do I send?
Wait, say that again.
Does he send or me?
Wait, let me see.
Tell him I just sent it.
Alright, cool.
He's probably waiting. Let's see if he accepts it. Yep. There it goes. Server, close your game session.
Yeah, sometimes that happens. You'll have to back out and do it again.
What the hell?
Yeah, where is it? I feel like you dropped it somewhere.
It froze.
Yeah, sometimes we do a double. You gotta challenge it again.
Alright.
It'll push you all the way out.
Yeah, I feel like a rookie again. I don't even know how the game's been going this year.
I need to hear my deal. You hear the deal working? Yeah. I got some envy on this deal, bro. I know you want it. I see that too.
I like his.
That guy's a fucking.
I like him.
You know you gotta press these guys for deals, bro.
It's not easy.
Yeah, I keep coming back with more and more and more. It's annoying. He keeps trying to get Devin Williams, and I keep drawing him different shit. I don't even know if he's going to accept it. He says he's got to go look at DeSclafani to see if he likes him. So I told him, DeSclafani and Genesis Cabrera, or DeSclafani and Jonathan Loaisiga. I wouldn't like to lose a wiser gun, but I think he's going to go with that one. As long as I don't lose two relievers.
I'll have to rely on Clark Smith and DeSclafani.
Hello and welcome.
Yeah.
And you're gonna get Luis Castillo.
Luis Castillo, baby.
Wow. Okay. You know why? Because in MLB they made him, because he was the best guy in the market, they made him out to be like Nolan Ryan.
Yeah, they made him a little better. Exactly. I need to improve my rotation. I got Flaherty. You saw my rotation anyway.
Right.
I need somebody behind. Stop pressing buttons. I need somebody behind Garrett Cole. That's reliable. If I can have Garrett Cole, Luis Castillo, then Jack Flaherty is a 1-2-3. What do you think of that?
Oh, that sounds like a good 1-2-3 punch right there.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to go for right now. And if I lose Jonathan Rice, I'm going to get something. So,
the line in the
can't just have it all.
Oh, what the hell?
Takes the turn. He's digging for second. And he's got a leadoff double.
Damn, he just got a leadoff double on me.
Nice job, a two-strike hitting in that at bat. Just a cookie down the middle.
Oh, here he dream about. Alberto Mondesi. Yeah, he just hit a oppo.
Here's Jed Lowry. Swings through that one. 0-1. Love how vocal the umpire is.
Oh, they call that a strike?
Catcher's mind, and even a pitcher's mind.
No.
As to the conviction in the call.
No, stop.
No.
Around third, and he's safe at the plate as they take the lead. 1-0. Well, he's doing first as he gets the job done to bring home the run. And the pitcher was on time, and he blew it in that swing. Got a pitch to get the barrel on. Manny Machado takes the ball here as he stands in now. Here comes a pitch. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Lowry on at first, nobody out. Next offering is in for a strike.
Right down the middle.
Yo, I am not surprised. He perfect ball.
And down on strikes he goes. Machado is gone, and there's one away.
Who are you trying to finesse for? Luis Castillo.
For the Phillies. He's someone that really beats up on right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, give him a little bit.
DeSclafani.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
I don't really like DeSclafani. I wouldn't do it.
You'll one. That one ran inside, almost got
it. You're giving up a
Wisica.
Swing and a miss.
Give.
And it's 1-2.
Yeah.
Oh my God, this guy's getting fucking hits like crazy.
You better not let this dude kick your ass, dude.
he just got the third hit on me.
Damn, this stuff is
disgusting. Christian Walker takes a strike there as he stands up now.
I'm not trying to give him anything.
He's got Gallo in the outfield, bro.
He's got a cannon.
So first and second with two outs. Schwarber. Now it's the veteran outfielder, Kyle Schwarber.
Kyle.
Little bounce out front of the plate. And that is the third out.
Why does the field feel like it's zoomed out? Can I change that? The animation, the field. It looks like it's zoomed out.
And now the center fielder, John Birdie, leading off
for the Rays. Maybe it's your eyes or something. Dude.
No. Do you see how the animation looks?
Oh, you got six though against? You got six.
Yeah, I got to face 97 miles an hour.
It's not that bad.
And that's him for a strike. Out there on the mound, he's setting the tone early with the fastball. 88 miles per hour up on the scoreboard. Next pitch is in the dirt, and it's 1-2. Just missed.
Now that's a flamethrower right there.
Who? Oh, yeah.
Checks his swing. Now to appeal to first. And he held up. And a pitch. Down on strikes, and there's one down. Now batting Wander Franco.
That
could work.
And first offering is fouled off.
Who, Hunter Green?
And he flips the breaking ball in there.
or a changeup. Damn. Either one. Something off speed. Good arm action on it. Whatever it was.
Team down
Sean, are you good with Genesis Cabrera? Because you're sure not good with Edwin Diaz, I'll tell you that much. Down a run.
Hit in the air, right field.
Schwarber, under it. Hooks it away for the out.
He's gone.
So no more, no more.
The walk up song, yeah.
The walk up song. You ever hear it?
First off, bringing it just misses. And the 1-0. Swing and a pop up. Walker should have this one.
You are right, though. You are right. All he had was a fastball, a two seam, and a slider.
Yeah, but it's still good. He's still got good stuff, though.
Well, he throws hard, but if you can get the ability to time that up, you can easily hit off him.
On the ground, right side. Votto picks it up. Now the first on the run.
What the hell?
Not in time. An infield knock to start the inning. Here's Didi now.
Damn, dude.
Didi. He kept Didi?
I mean, he is a lefty. Double play.
On the ground,
there
second.
You go.
Might be two. To Franco for one. Throw to
he
first.
Is not safe.
Christian Vasquez, the hitter. Good contact guy. Good defender.
He rolled that over.
He sold it.
Lifted in the air, right center field. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. That's out number two.
I think next year, now the when you run up this league, it might use the Rangers or something.
Singh, you talk about a guy that has all the skills. The range is really good, but the arm just stands out. He makes all the plays.
I don't know.
Oh, shit. Stevie's here.
On the ground. Franco gloves it, and that will end the inning.
DB.
I'm surprised nobody used the Astros.
Bottom of the second, and the batter now is Joey Votto.
DB. Go let DB in. Go.
Yeah.
Do that one. No.
The pitch.
Hey!
Ball one low.
Okay.
And the righty deals.
Hey!
This one chopped on the ground, but foul.
Hey!
Say hey. Say hey, what are you doing?
Hey!
Say hey, what are you doing?
And it's even up. Definitely a swing and miss shot down and in. He finished that really well. Just couldn't get him to offer on it. Next offering is fair.
100 miles an hour.
And now it's 3-2. Kicks and deals. That one misses.
Hey!
The off walk. Oh, a breaking ball on that 3-2 count kind of tells you that that's the pitch he has the most confidence in right now. Just going to find the right side. Abraham stands in now.
Trying
to concentrate.
Oh,
this guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
What? They call that a strike? What's up, D?
Now there comes Cody Bellinger.
Hey, look at
Cody.
I gotta repaint it though. See how some of it didn't stick.
Ground ball to the right side, and it finds its way through.
He only did it with two coats.
He did two coats of spackle.
This game, so a great job of stepping up to the challenge.
Oh my God!
I got us some cigars.
Nice, D.
Don't touch.
Go ahead. Yo, Sixto's throwing a 1-on-1, man.
There's a strike. Stay away from this lefty.
Yeah, Jay.
next offering upstairs.
And he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well. So
ah, Gallo, you suck.
That's at number three.
I had two guys on base. Gallo strikes out like usual. What? I know, right? Yeah, I'm leaving this guy. I'm leaving this guy hangers down the middle, and he's not hitting it.
And that is strike two. And here comes. Stays alive.
I'm giving them meatballs. Making meatballs for dinner.
Swing and a miss. Curveball on the dirt. Up with
his
it.
His eye is not that good.
Hits him. One away.
He's
on
a bum.
Third strike. Your best when you let the game come to you. You tried to make too much happen right there. Not his best at bat.
Oh, he has Machado now, huh?
He traded Bryce Harper for Machado.
Damn. That's a good deal.
That's a good trade.
Machado batting for the second time, and that's strike one.
You don't have Castellanos.
Down base is empty.
No, King's got Castellanos.
That should be extra bases. Right. Around first, heading for two. And that's a double. Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Loud contact leads to the double. I mean, you can tell it had extra bases written all over it as it jumped off of the stick. Now it's Yordan Alvarez.
Oh, my God.
The first offering is fouled off.
Yordan.
He's probably thinking he's a little late on that pitch. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to speed him up, not give him something off speed that he can hit.
Oh, my God.
Oh, and Jersey waves at that one.
Oh, yeah, you missed a couple of spots here. Need two coats.
At the belt and fires. And a ground ball to first. And he takes it himself for the
air. Covers off? Your butt covers?
And now it's Christian.
No, I'm buying new ones. White ones.
And cheap. They're 50 cents. They may be $2 now.
I get it.
Probably.
Oh, no. I just hung that one.
And the seal looks a lot better than the one you had. I'll tell you this.
Shit. He hit the short porch.
To their lead, it's
3-0.
Christian Walker.
Stands in for the Phillies. Grounded out his first job.
Oh my. Yeah, damn it. I hung it though. I deserve that. Oh! I just hung another one.
You look like a princess today. Yeah, dude. What the hell?
I don't know. I never used this guy. You're quitty. And he sucks.
Oh, I know. Who's that? Schmurf? I don't even know
that. Big Bird? Yeah, he's crushing me now.
Dylan Carlson. First time up, he reached on a bunt single.
Who's this?
And he swings and misses at the initial offer.
How good these offenses
are. There's a lot of ball game left. Next pitch misses inside. And now it's even 1-1. Right-hander kicks deal. So the foul ball makes it 1-2.
Who's this? She's got a long language.
In the air, left field. Gallo on his way over. Grabs it on the run.
And buying down.
Is that?
Sorry. I'm gonna let you guys go. I'm gonna lock in, guys. I'm getting pissed off.
Surprising amount of pop from the second
base.
Yeah.
Getting that kind of production from the guys up the middle, it's not a strength of most lineups.
Hi, sweetie.
Yeah. I need to whoop this guy's ass.
There you go. A fly ball deep right field.
Thank you.
Who's that? I'm nice with it. Last time I had this team, I crushed with them.
John Birdie at the plate. Went down on strikes his first time through.
Ninth down, 3 score.
And the right-hander kneels. The real threats are coming up.
Not much. This is the first time, you know what? I picked up a controller, and God knows, ask him, when was the last time I picked up a controller to a video game? This is like my first day to relax in a long time.
Are you relaxed?
I'm relaxed. I haven't done nothing today.
Really?
Yeah, we've been going hard. You seen what we did here.
You did it too, Anthony? Your brother helped?
Yeah, he helped.
He didn't do anything.
He was watching her, Nick. So they get a man award. It was me, Anthony, and Jackie, man. We did a lot. We did the kitchen cabinets. You know how long that took us? We did in here. I did the ceiling yesterday. We did the outside.
I like the paint color, the gray.
It looks good. It's a little dark. Coming through now, and with one home run already. It's a little dark, but we wanted it to.
Ceiling came out great. He came right away, huh?
Yeah, he came right away.
On the call, 7:30 in the morning.
Really? He came from the night of. The next morning, he came 7:30 in the morning.
Really?
Then he came. He came, did an estimate, left, and came back at 12 and did the job.
Pitch misses inside. And it's one. You're lucky he came right. Yeah, I didn't think he was going to come that fast. He must have not been too busy. Well, you told me you had somebody, but the way he was working around.
And that is that. So it was foul ball.
I'm surprised it came that day out too.
Yeah,
who's that?
Maybe he just won.
Back now in Tampa Bay, Didi Gregorius steps to the plate.
Is that Elmo? Urquidy back to work. His wife must be sleeping. She's sleeping, your wife? Tapped at the
plate, but it's a foul ball. She's trying.
Well, he hasn't quite settled in out there. Four runs in three innings. He's going to have some quick 1-2 innings.
Yeah, she's going to be at the baby's be here next month.
Really? The new baby?
End of next month, yeah.
That's it.
She's going to
be chaos.
And a swing and a miss. We could deal with it though. We're used to it. We're soldiers here.
Yeah, you're used to it, so it's nothing to be. So you have a full.
It's not like it's my first or second kid. It's my fourth. You know what I mean? Yeah, ain't nothing no more.
What sweet? What you say? The bus drove by her shoe. Oh, boy. Yeah, okay.
God forbid she's torqued by your love while she goes away.
Huh?
God forbid she's 2-3. Go to the boy while you're at work.
Elbow.
Is outside, and it's a ball and a strike.
That's my elbow.
She might have to out to short. Ball grab. What is he doing?
That's my middle finger. That's my thumb.
Runner at first with two away. So digging in now for Philadelphia, Jed Lowry. Mondesi on the move. And first offering is fouled off.
That's not.
Two outs. Rudder goes again.
Pitch it
for a strike. Throw there.
Oh. That's one first. What?
0-2 now. Rudder goes again. Foul ball. Mondesi at second with two down.
Oh my!
I don't like this fucking pitcher. He fucking sucks, dude. His pitches are flat. There's, you know what I mean?
He's one of the best.
Rolled over to third, handled by LeMahieu.
You got 9 hits on me already. I can't do shit.
You can't believe he did that one day, huh?
The ceiling, right? The sheet rock, yeah. Abraham Toro. You think he did a good job?
Yeah.
The line of the pitch.
Came out good for one day.
That one not close. Yeah, that's ball one.
to the right side.
He's a nice guy. He's got six kids.
Yeah. He's crazier than me.
He's got six. He does, they're Christians. He does devotionals with his kids at night and all that other stuff. Huh?
Yep. Just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets
six,
and he gets out.
He might have more. I don't know.
No, he told me six.
With a swing there. Next offering is downstairs. The 1-1. There's the swing and a miss.
Why am I not?
Man, he was really tardy on that fastball. Great job of setting him up by throwing the curveball. Add some velocity to it on the next pitch. Can't catch up.
Under
it. Makes the grab.
I haven't played this game in freaking in months, man. Terrible. Me?
Somebody did.
No, it wasn't me. It was him.
Probably me.
Check swing, but he went too far. 1-1.
Anthony was playing.
Check swing, but he went too far. 0-2 now. Righty delivers.
Has Hank been hitting you up?
And a swing and a miss.
Oh, yeah. Spoke to him on Sunday. Yeah. Spoke to him. How are you doing with the house? They haven't closed yet.
What do you call, on Sunday, call him every Sunday? Here's Jordan. You only call once a week?
That's it.
Why?
Because I feel like, well, I don't want to be a pest. I text him a couple of times during the week. I text my daughter.
See how she's doing, yeah.
Yeah, but that's about it, because I don't want to be like a pain in the, you know.
It's a call every day, right, and be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, sure. Oh.
On a line, base hit. Around first, digging for two.
You should consider it.
I touched Justin.
But he's in there easily. Well, that'll make you feel good.
At least you're being considerate. Her dad calls every fucking day, sometimes twice a day.
Really?
It's at least two
times. Really? How many times?
See what I mean? This guy's got no fucking... You see how the balls go? He's got no break. Look at that.
Oh, my God.
Hit pretty hard and sure had home run distance. But you're the pitcher out there on the mound. You executed. Just
yes.
A long strike.
I see you. You're pretty there.
Next offering is foul back.
Get down from there.
Get down.
Runner leads away at second. Swing and
get
a miss.
Get down from there.
Struck him out. Not
looking you heard me.
Get down.
Strikeout. And there's one.
Get down.
Now at the plate, Kyle Schwarber. He's on the homer to this game.
Are you going to get down?
Swings through that one.
Get down.
This is one of those situations where the pitcher may not really want to deal with the guy in the box. And you got to be aware of that. Take your walk.
Your big brother
talking. I can't do it, but I think he can.
That's your big brother talking. You know that.
Next pitch just misses, and the count is 1-2. And the righty deals.
What are you guys, what are you doing, launch? You haven't been doing launch?
Alvarez.
No. He's dried up, right?
With one away.
Yeah, too hot. And it's been on and off later.
Yeah.
It rained like maybe 2 hours after the day.
Dylan Carlson. Didn't rain today. Did it rain over here?
No.
Didn't rain by me either.
It can't be much different, though. You're right down the street from us.
Yes.
Get down.
Eddie Diaz. They say you win. Two outs. And one.
Are you get down?
Swings and misses at the breaking ball in the dirt. In time.
I got to put a new pitcher on. He's getting
beat. 14 different times to get down from there. Still don't listen. Whoa.
We head to the bottom of the fifth. Here's a big power threat. Joey Gallo.
Are you done? You don't have to play with that. I don't care.
Joey. Gallo. Good answer. You're going to be busy. The next one's coming.
Oh, yeah.
They put up low, and when you think about teams capable of rallying from this kind of deficit, they're right at the top of the list.
You'll be out of the house with those little kids in there.
Yeah.
You got to figure it out.
That one misses.
Wait, 38?
Just turned 38.
And a pitch.
You'll have kids till you're 60.
Fall off foul.
Probably. What, you think they're going to be here?
They might be gone.
20-something years?
Well, you know, until you're 22, you know what I mean? For the second it might be time college, who knows?
And now it's Brandon Lau.
The economy's going to be tanked by then.
Oh yeah, the economy ain't gonna last long. Don't worry, they just hired. They're gonna hire 86,000 IRS workers to go after small businesses.
Don't worry, I'll be out of business. We'll be on Section 8. Welfare.
That's what they want everybody to do.
They want socialism.
They're gonna collapse it. If that's the road they're going, it ain't gonna last long.
Well, did you hear the FBI raided the state?
Yeah.
Looking for a classified document.
Yeah, it's all bullshit.
Classified documents.
So we're a banana republic now. We're ready. If they can do that to the president of the United States, just imagine what they're going to do to people who don't agree with them. Especially people who don't agree with them and who have small businesses. They're going to come after it. They're going to. They have to stay busy. The 86,000. So that means you're going to have 180,000 IRS workers. Because I think they got about 80,000 now.
Next pitch.
I'm glad I don't have my business. I got audited.
Why?
Once.
You don't want the government.
I got audited.
Because the government's going to try and take it, right?
Yeah, I got audited. I brought all my papers down. They still got me for $2,500. They're going to nickel and dime everybody for a few thousand dollars. Yeah, that's what they're
going to
do.
That adds up when it's everybody.
Yeah, they're going to nickel and dime people. They're going to go after the middle class because the rich people don't care. They got lawyers. When you've got millions of dollars, they don't care.
It's harder for them to go after them with money.
Yeah, they got lawyers, they got accountants.
It costs more money, yeah.
You know. What?
And a pitch.
Oh, you want me to? All right, wait, let me put this down. Let me see what you got for me. I was going to get my TV.
Oh, I can't see it.
Let me see what you got.
No.
What is this?
Next pitch inside. And that is
yeah.
The big lefty turns.
Yeah, another step for me.
Swings through that.
Yeah, they're trying to find classified documents that they said that Trump stole from the White House.
Yeah, it's all
from
the
move towards foul ground. Makes the grab on the run. And there's one down.
Who's in New York?
Here's Christian Vasquez. Christian Vasquez. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Slice down the right side. The 1-1 is cut on and missed at a pitch upstairs. Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two out. So the Philly batting order turns over. Stepping in is the switch hitting shortstop. Berto Mondesi. And he steps off. He swings and fouls one off. Two down, nobody on. There's a line drive to left field. And it's into the gap. Now he'll turn for second. And it's a double, making him 3-for-4 on the day.
Clearly seeing the ball very well in this one. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and lifted into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a poor stroke.
Jed Lowry stands in with two away as he takes a ball. And now the lefty. And that one fouled off. Man on second, two down. Inside, just missed. Here's a 2-1. And a swing and a miss.
Well, he just threw that fastball by him, elevated. And if you're not looking up in that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
Now he steps off and looks it back to second. Mondesi stands at second with two gone. Next pitch is outside.
He should get a pretty good pitch to hit here with three-hole hitter coming up if he's walked.
Kicks and fires. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk. So two on with two away. Here's Manny Machado now. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. The pitch. And Manny gets a piece. Got it. Third out, and that ends the frame. Back here at the ballpark, where we go bottom six, and the batter will be the shortstop, Wander Franco.
Not shortstop.
Sanchez back to work. Check swing, but he went too far. It's 0-1. The pitch. On the ground, right side. Lowry collects the throw to first. And that's one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth. And now the catcher for the Rays, Salvador Perez. Check swing, went around. Strike one. The pitch. And a foul ball. And that one lifted in the air, center field. Two away now. Two outs, base is empty. Joey Votto now at the plate. First pitch doesn't find the zone. And the 1-0. And that one fouled off. The 1-1 is cut on and missed at a pitch upstairs. 1-2 now. Stays alive. The 1-2. Got him. So he's gotten deep into this game, and at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. We go to the top of the seventh. Here's the left fielder, Yordan Alvarez.
For the Phillies, the left fielder, number 44.
And here comes
Alvarez.
And first offering is fouled off. The wind of the pitch. And a Big swing and a miss.
Going to really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
Slow roller to first. And he handles it himself for the out. So up next, Christian Walker, one for three.
Christian Walker.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Into center. Birdie sizing this one up. And he makes the catch. And there's two down. And now it's going to be Kyle Schwarber for the fourth time tonight. Well struck right field. That one carrying. And it's out of here. Kyle Schwarber goes deep. His second home run of the game. And they add a run. It's 6-1. Digging in is the switch inning outfielder, Dylan Carlson.
The center fielder, number three, Dylan Carlson.
Out towards right center field. Bellinger gets under it and makes the play, and that's out number three.
It's time for the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Set for the last half of the seventh. Now it's the DH, Abraham Toro.
The designated hitter.
The pitch.
Abraham.
And a good eye there.
Count 1-0.
Late with the swing there.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider.
Oh, this one high and deep. Way back there. Pulls it in on the warning track. And up to the plate comes up Cody Bellinger.
The right fielder, Cody Bellinger.
And first offering is fouled off. And the right-hander deals. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Time called. Chance to collect himself down 0-2. Nope. Next pitch misses. Gonna count 1-2. And now 2-2. Comes the 2-2. And foul ball. 2-2 now. And now it's filled up. So now 3-2. Fouled off to the right.
Quite the matchup we're seeing here. 6 foul balls in this at bat alone. Really making them work out there.
Left-hand batter waits. Got him looking. Picks up strikeout number 7. And now it's DJ LeMahieu digging in.
DJ LeMahieu.
First offering misses the mark. The 1-0. There's a strike. Right-hander kicks, deals. Just missed. Swing and a miss, and the count is even, 2-2. Righty to the plate. The punch out there, that's his second strikeout. Welcome back. Now it's Javier Baez.
Leading off for the Phillies, the designated hitter, Javier Baez.
And a pitch. This to third. LeMahieu is there. Whips it to first on the run. Leadoff man is out here in the eighth. And now it's Christian Vasquez.
The catcher, number 9, Christian Vasquez.
Next pitch is popped up. Pulls it down, and there's two gone. Now it's the shortstop, Adalberto Mondesi.
Shortstop, Adalberto Mondesi.
This one in the air, center field. Flashes the leather on the running catch. And that is that. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. And now it's Joey Gallo.
Leading off for the Rays, the left fielder, Joey Gallo. Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Phillies, number 43.
The wind of the pitch.
Jared.
And a strike.
Well, he had a pretty good look at that pitch and not sure exactly what tied him up there. Couldn't pull the trigger. And perhaps the best pitch you'll see in this at-bat to hit.
Next offering is fouled back. Next one in the dirt. Righty delivers. Stays alive. Next one misses, and the count is 2-2. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Lau at the plate.
Second baseman, Granted.
First offering, and it just misses. And a 1-0. And that one wrapped foul. The 1-1. And fouled off. And a ball and two strikes. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. Catcher has it. Fires the first. Ow. Two away now after the drop third strike.
Well, maybe approaching now this at bat with a bit too much determination. John. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
John Birdie stands in with two away as he takes a ball. And there's the strike. Here comes a pinch. And a count 1-2. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. That's the inning. Back here at Tropicana Field, all set to start the ninth in this one. And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Jed Lowry. Price back to work. Swung on, looped into center. That's a base hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff knock.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. He clearly didn't catch that one on the big part of the bat. Just kind of muscled it out there. And, you know, on the mound, it can be pretty frustrating for a guy. But you just kind of have to expect those to drop in there sometimes.
And first offering is fouled off. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. And a pitch. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And one out now. Man at first, and now it's the cleanup spot for the Phillies. Yordan Alvarez. This guy has turned into a beast. That one fouled off. The pitch. And a swing and a miss there. Price throw to first, and he's back in easily. And there he goes. Swing and a miss. Throw to second. Ow! And that will end the inning. And welcome back. And now the shortstop, Wander Franco.
Leading up for the Reds. The shortstop.
And a pitch. And it's fouled away. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
He was a little out front, but did a good job keeping the hands back long enough to foul that pitch off.
Popped in the air, left field. Pulls it in on the run. One up, one down. Here's the power hitting catcher, Salvador Perez. Smash to the left side. A dive. Nice stop. The throw. And they get the out.
The first baseman, number 19, Joey Votto.
And now Joey Votto. Slapped foul. Swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
But when you have a losing streak this long, not just your fans are aware of it, the entire city and everyone around the league as well. To snap this thing and get back in the win column, a huge relief for them to start in the winning ways that they had before.